We don't negotiate with terrorists, and we certainly don't negotiate with their hostages. So it's problem solved.